It's a simple exercise, but I haven't done this with Kaiser. Something that I've been working with Kasturi, which is pick up the leash. So let's try that with Kaiser. I'm going to be employing free shaping, successive approximation, clicking for the closest behavior that I would like to mark. Kaiser, come here. Kaiser, come here. First, I would like to begin with no commands, no verbal directions, no shaping. I meant no gestures and no luring. So I'm just going to see. He's obviously... Hey! Kaiser! Come on! Kaiser, here! So you see, his mind is elsewhere. Because most dogs don't associate leash with any form of activity. Except the activity of us restraining the dog and pulling the dog and perhaps yanking the dog. Okay? So maybe, just to expedite the process, I'm just going to show you once. Kaiser, pick it up. Okay, so that was a very tiny thing. Kaiser, here. He's still fixated on the water. The whole session is now going to be about... See now? Timing is so important here. Now I got his attention. And I got his attention away from the water. Let's see if he's going to move it. So, we have to end the session with him offering me the leash. But that's not the time yet. It's got more important. So up, I get picture because. Yeah. He's getting it. He's still thinking about going there. Still not talking. Still very much thinking about water. In about 5 repetitions, I'm going to start adding the command. I'm having difficulty separating. No, me. The game is not pushing the leash. Gotta be careful. He's faster than I can reward. That's minced meat, for anybody who wants to know. I cleaned up this floor just before we started the exercise, so everything here is a little cleaner. Okay, so now I think it's right time for me to start adding the... When the dog loves the behavior, and when I like it myself, I can start adding. Pick it up. So we're now naming the behavior operantly. Pick it up. Pick it up. Operantly. And now classically. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Come on, pick it up. Kaiser. Wait. Now classically. Pick it up. Nazdeek aana padega. Niche, niche dekho. Niche, niche baitho. Pick it up. Yeah, we're getting some stability. It's the last of the thing that I have. Pick it up. Sit. No. Pick it up. Sit. Pick it up. Sit. Good job. End of the exercise. I remove this so that he doesn't go back into offering behaviors again. But that's the end of the exercise.